It is said that image is everything, and when it comes to most ladies, it starts from the top with their hairstyle, that is. As a woman, the style of your hair is often perceived to be your own crowning glory, and more often than not, it plays a huge role in shaping people's opinion of you.
Say that Rihanna's style, when once everybody chops that one side like that, you know, when it's well done, it looks nice. But you can see this chick with a suit, with a suit on, then they have chopped this one side of their hair. That kind of looks off. But if you see that girl with the hair chopped on one side, and she has like boots, slim jeans, and maybe a military jacket or a boyfriend jacket, and then you see her in a disco or doing her thing in a, say, brackets and wine, that kind of setup, then it looks appropriate. But when you see her in the office, now that looks off.
From the bald look to the afro, natural locks, dreadlocks, braids, relaxed hair, and even extensions and additions like weaves, hairstyle trends tend to detect the type of hairdo a woman will settle for. It is no wonder then that most women end up with the same hairstyle. And while the type of your hairstyle is a matter of personal choice, hair experts say a number of factors should be considered among them: shape of your head, face, and even the occupation.
First of all, when you pick a hairstyle which is easy for you to manage, not even the hairdresser, for you to pick. Pick a hairstyle that is easy for you to manage. Secondly, your face shape. If you have a slim shape, you can go as high and as wide hair as you want, like big weaves or curly, you can do tongs. But if you have a big face, then go for straight hair, which is longer. If you have a weave, you're going to do a weave which is around, say, 12 inches, that would be somewhere there. That way it takes away the, what do you call it, it takes the attention away from your face, but it blends in with your face. Because it doesn't make sense when you have this large face, then you do that hair, then you look, your body, the whole structure of you will look off, like the head will look too big for your body.
Victor Njenga, alias Babu, a hair and makeup stylist, shares the opinion that a hairstyle can speak volumes, and it is important that the right message is expressed.
What's your lifestyle? If you work in arts industry, then you can do any color, absolutely any color if you want. If you're in a professional office, say like a law firm, then be adventurous, but take color that is more subtle.